Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we are going to read about marriage, and the first verse that we are going to read is for those of you who want to get married, husband and wife, the perfect husband, the perfect wife. Okay, let's read from Isaiah chapter 34, verse 16. Seek ye out of the book of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, and read. No one of these shall fail, none shall want or meet. For my mouth, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, says, it has commanded, and my Holy Spirit has gathered them together. Verse 17. And Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit has cast the lot for us, and Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit's hand has divided unto them, unto us by line. We shall possess it forever, from generation to generation we shall dwell therein. Also Isaiah chapter 54 verse 5. For our Maker Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit is our husband. The Lord of hosts, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit is His name. And our Redeemer, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, the Holy One of Israel. The God of all the earth shall He, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, be called. Also Ephesians chapter 5, starting from verse 19 till 33. Speaking to yourselves in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing and making melody in your heart to the Lord Jesus, giving thanks always for all things unto God our Father Jehovah, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit, submitting yourselves one to another in the fear of God Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit. Verse 22. Wives, submit yourselves unto your own husbands as unto the Lord Jesus. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ Jesus is head of the church, and Jesus is the Savior of the body. Therefore, as the church is subject unto Christ Jesus, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ Jesus also loved the church, and Jesus, you gave yourself for the church, that you, Jesus, might sanctify and cleanse the church with the washing of water by your word, Jesus. That Jesus might present the church to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that the church should be holy and without blemish. So ought men to love their wives as their own bodies. He that loveth his wife loveth himself, for no man ever yet hated his own flesh, but nourisheth and cherisheth it, even as the Lord Jesus the church. For we are members of Jesus' body, of Jesus' flesh, and of Jesus' bones. For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh. Verse 32. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ Jesus and the church. Nevertheless, let every one of you in particular so love his wife even as himself, and the wife see that she reverence her husband. Also, Hebrews chapter 13, verse 4. Marriage is honorable in all, and the bed undefiled, but whoremongers and adulterers God will judge. Also, verse 8. Jesus Christ the same yesterday and today and forevermore. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.